If you guys are looking for super cheap, fast, and reliable Madden 21 coins, look no further than my sponsor, MuttReserve.com. Coins are currently discounted, guys. They got 24/7 support. They're super awesome to work with. Head on over, use code Poodle for an additional 15% off your order. What's going on, everybody? It's Poodle back with another Madden Ultimate Team video, guys. And today, we got one of the best Legend Saturdays we've had of the year. Probably the best Legend Saturday, followed by one of the best ones we've had in a while. We got two banger Legends, and typically we get one good one and one, like, decent one. We also got a returning legend, per se, on the second legend, which is pretty exciting, guys. Now, if you guys did watch any of my videos over the summer when Madden was kind of dead, I did specifically say in one of the videos going over the legends I did want to see in Madden 21. Now, one of these legends has come today, and I'm super excited to go over him. I'm super excited to pick him up. He's a freaking amazing. His stats look insane. Now, guys, real quick, shout out to Garrett Lean for being a part of the Poodle Squad. Thank you so much, guys, for showing daily support. Now, shout out to you. Specifically, if you guys want a chance to be shouted out in each and every video, you guys already know the deal. All you gotta do is turn on the noti bell next to the subscribe button, turn on all notifications to be notified whenever I post. Helps out a ton for you guys to always stay up to date as well. Like the video and comment down below Poodle Squad. Once you do all those things, you're entered to be shouted out in the next video. So you can enter in every single video of the day and I'll give you your best chance. So that's it. And make sure to subscribe if you are new, of course, guys. Let's keep it rolling. And if you need coins for any of these banger legends we're about to go through, because we got some bangers, these are two must-have players. You're going to need them. If you can't afford them, they're going to be expensive. Head over to MuttReserve.com. Coins are currently discounted heavily, like in half. So take advantage. And if you use code Poodle, you get an additional 15% off. So you get more than half off. Take advantage. Go pick up these guys. So the first two legends here, plus, of course, they have their LTDs, is Reggie Wayne and Lawrence Taylor. Now, Lawrence Taylor, every year in and year out, is probably the greatest defensive player in Madden. He typically destroys left tackles all the way up until November, gets him a harvest card, and then destroys tackles for the rest of the year, and then he gets an open legend card, and so on and so forth. Now, I'm super excited to play with this guy. He's going to be crazy expensive. My guess is 600 to 700K, non-LTD. LTD is going to be over a million for both these guys. Now, Reggie Wayne, super excited. Back during the Peyton Manning years, I did tell you guys I really want to see Reggie Wayne back in the game. Back when I played Madden, like Madden 13, Madden 25, Madden 16, he was always around. He was always a super fun player to play with. Now, of course, these sets are the typical S set pieces, 88, 86, 84, 83, 82. Nothing out of the ordinary in terms of that. Now, of course, nothing new in exchanges, I don't believe. Same old here. So let's go over to solos. Of course, those are out. Make sure you are playing your Legend Token solo so you can go ahead and get your free player when the time does come for that exactly. Now, I may open the weekly Elite Fantasy Pack today for my chance at pulling them. We'll see what we do there. Now, Legend Solo is right here. As per usual, you got this week's Legend Token Solo plus last week's Legend Token. You have these two right here. Go ahead and play those to make sure you're getting that. And, of course, like I always say, with good Legends like these, such as, like, Lawrence Taylor or any good Legend, if you go ahead and play the Solos early on and you get the power-up as quickly as possible, you can usually sell the power-up for, like a Lawrence Taylor, maybe 30K, 40, 50K right off the rip. Just if you can finish the Solo, just 2 o'clock, get it done as quickly as possible, and go ahead and make some coins. And then you could just buy it back in like maybe an hour, no joke, under an hour, it'll be down to like 6K because he's a free power up. Just make sure you're taking advantage of people's impatientness, because that's a great way to make coins. Now, send it over and go check out the legends and check out their stats and see everything we're working with today. So, let's start the weekly fantasy pack. I did just pick up some points, so we can go ahead and open this for the video. Let's see, maybe we can pull a legend, maybe we can pull a crazy platinum player. Regardless, I'll be happy if we pull either of the two. Again, what are the odds here? Probably low in general. I did pull JJ Watt out of here early in the year, which was pretty fire. Now, no guarantees I'll pull anything crazy out of here, but we got a chance of chances. So we start with an elite card here, 81 Darren Waller. We get a platinum card here, and we get 85 Mike Evans. Hold up. I'm pretty sure that's a great quick sell. What's 85s go for? 80K? And then for the final card, we get an elite in the middle, 83 Austin Hooper. So that was actually not bad at all. So let's see how many coins we just make off that. For about $4 is what I think it costs about total. 110,000 coins. Okay, I will take that. That is a good value right there, honestly. 110,000 coins for a little under, like, around $4. Not bad at all. But let's go check out the legends. That was our one chance of pulling them, guys. Bundles are expensive. Do not buy a bundle. Go ahead and pick up some coins. I'm telling you guys, typically I would for the video, but luck is not with me right now. So Lawrence Taylor is up 1.8 million coins, as expected, guys. I kind of saw this coming. To Lawrence Taylor is crazy expensive. Standard Lawrence Taylor card art for the most part, as you guys can sort of see with the face cam there. So attributes, 87 speed, 90, he looks like a running back, 90 excel, 86 strength, 85 tackle, 85 play rec, 86 block shed, 89 power move, and 87 finesse move. Now, of course, powered up in chem dope, guys, he's going to get to 91 overall. He's going to get edge threat, which is super great, as well as get 88 speed. He's going to be the craziest guy coming off the edge on a daily basis, game to game, no doubt about that. Now, the only thing upsetting is going to be his price. It's probably not going to be affordable for at least, I'd say, 2 to 3 weeks. Of course, I like affordable for real cheap, like 300k-ish, 400k, but like you probably like 700k, 600k, 500k in that order for the next week or so. Of course, like I said, if you want to pick them up, make sure you go ahead and pick up coins. That's going to be the only way you can pick them up. And again, get the discounted stuff while it's there. Now, 6'3", 237, great weight, great height and everything. Now, he's not going to be great in pass coverage. So again, you have to know the scheme you're running. Don't go ahead and try to run a like 3-4 scheme where the other outside linebacker is in the zone and one's rushing, but you always forget to put Lawrence Taylor as the rushing one. People will pick up Von Miller and Lawrence Taylor on both sides and then run a 3-4 and leave one guy in a zone, not realizing that they're stuck in zone. Now, Lawrence Taylor's gotten picks from me. He's really tall. Don't count on it, but he can do it because he's tall and he's great and he's super fast, which is definitely great for like in terms of usering and stuff. If you didn't want to user him, now I would never recommend that because it changed the direction this year and everything, but Lawrence Taylor does look a goon. He's looking super good. Now, before we go out of that, let's go check Reggie Wayne, who is up. Oh, and we could check out the LTD Lawrence Taylor, of course. Let's check out him, which is just a powered version of 88 speed, 91 Excel, 87 strength, 86 tackle, 86 play rec, 87 block shed, 90 power move, and 88 finesse. So this card is crazy. He does get edge threat automatically, as well as have the higher speed, Excel, strength, tackle, play rec, and everything else. Now, of course, chemmed up, powered up, and everything. I don't think this card can be powered up, per se. I'm pretty sure the LTDs can't be powered up until they need to be in the power path. But still, he's going to get the finesse move threshold on both cards regardless once they're chemmed up. So that is pretty good. So he's going to get finesse, power, almost block shed, which is super close. Maybe you want to put run stuff on him to get his block shed there. Really up to you. I'd probably go still pass rush. Now, that price is going to be ridiculous. I don't even want to know what that card's going to go for. So here we got Reggie Wayne. Let's check out the LTD Reggie Wayne real quick. So this is like the power of a version for the most part. So 90 speed, 89 jumping, 90 catching, 87 catch in traffic, 88 spec catch, 89 short route running, 90 medium route running, 88 deep route running. Guys, chemmed up, he's going to have the medium threshold, the short threshold, and the deep threshold. I recommend putting go deep on him. That will get him to a 90. And then now, if you do go deep though, I don't think you get the short threshold. So you want to be careful there if you want to go short or deep. But he's going to be a deep goon for the most part. He's going to be like Tyreek Hill a little bit that can route run. Pretty much, Reggie Wayne's gonna play like a Jerry Rice and Tyreek Hill hybrid, which is super great because, as you guys do know, Tyreek Hill is game breaking with his speed, not with his routes. Jerry Rice is game breaking with his routes, not his speed. You put them together, you have a dominant receiver, and he's 6 feet tall, which is decent. He kind of reminds me of like a Torrey Holt S that can catch a little better than he would have at that stage. And but go deep, he will hit the 90 spec catch threshold as well. He's gonna be crazy. He's gonna beat man, beat zone, pretty much beat everything. He's gonna be probably the best receiver in the game by a decent amount. With Julio and Brandon Cooks, of course, right there. Now, Brandon Cooks might be better, depending if you're looking at just speed. But, of course, Reggie Wayne's going to be great. Hey, guys, that pretty much wraps up that. Now, if you want to see the Reggie Wayne regular stats, I will click on them real quick for you guys to check out. Now, of course, it's just a minus one of pretty much just everything. Like I said, Reggie Wayne was going to be cheaper probably than Lawrence Taylor. Not by a lot. He may go for like 600K, 500K, while Lawrence Taylor goes for like 6-8. Somewhere between there. Again, these are the stats you guys see here. You can look them over real quick. I'm a big fan of Reggie Wayne in real life. Hoping I can definitely go ahead and pick him up. But guys, that's about it for the video. I hope you guys did enjoy today's video. I'm super excited for all these legends that just come out. These are great. Great day for legends. Hopefully, they keep up the momentum. We get some more content this week. I know we have some kickoff stuff on Monday. Stay tuned for that. I have a few more videos planned for you guys today. But that pretty much wraps everything up. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you want a chance to be shouted out on the next Poodle Squad, again, shout out to Garrett Lean for being a part of the Poodle Squad. If you want a chance, go down below next to the sub button, click that little bell icon, turn the noti bell for all notifications, helps you guys stay up to date, like the video, and of course, comment down below Poodle Squad. And make sure to sub if you're new, guys. We're chasing 30K. I don't know at what point we'll get there, but we're still chasing it. That's about it for the video. Enjoy the rest of your day. If you need coins for any of these new legends, you guys know the deal. Code Poodle down below, 15% off. MuttReserve.com. Go pick up these legends, guys. If you get Reggie Wayne and Lawrence Taylor in your squad, you're probably going to be a dominant force in weekend league. Lawrence Taylor is going to be killing on the defensive side. Reggie Wayne's going to be dicing up all cornerbacks. Take advantage. I'm out. Peace.